5 minutes, guys.
Why am I Japanese?
Remember when you said, please tell me when I'm racist?
Yeah.
It's one of those.
This is one of those things. Thank you.
Welcome the commune.
Improv is an art form unto itself.
The most important thing is don't think. You don't think, you don't memorize.
You don't get paid.
So true, but isn't that kind of fun, too?
Are you working right now? Are you applying for anything?
Unemployment?
Hummus and chips? Hummus and chips?
You pick one person, you say the first thing about them that comes to your mind. Connor, go.
You're fat.
You're dangerous.
You're a little slow.
This game hurts my feelings.
It's the great paradox of Weekend Live is, was it good ever?
No. You should not have said that in your audition. I think that's
I called you, Finn. He's bringing producers from Weekend Live.
Hey, Jack, don't pull some showboat.
What are you talking
about? You know you always do that. Anyone from the industry shows up, you turn into a one-man audition tape.
This is a new program we're working on right now called Cabs for Dads, but my critics like to call it Obama Cabs.
Okay, we will be there. Hey, we're auditioning on Thursday for Weekend Live. Congrats, man. Thanks, man.
I auditioned for the show in 2003. I was inches.
Inches. I was like inches.
I can't take it anymore. I gotta focus on me. I'm gonna get the job at Weekend Live.
So I was thinking about doing General Rollins as an umpire.
Okay.
You're out.
My name is Liam Neeson. If it's money that you're looking for, I've got none. I've used all of it. The last 6 times my daughter was taken.
I don't accept that as improv.
I like my life how it is right now.
You can't do improv forever, okay? It ends.
Your 20s are all about hope, and then your 30s are all about realizing how dumb it was to hope.
This is my room.
Where you going?
Like 40.
I just turned 36.
Said we would wear the same outfit. Everybody agreed.
Being a professor.
You gotta go.